Welcome back. We're gonna cross this rickety bridge.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
That kind of sucks. All her progress and like her movie and stuff gone. Just... Whoa. Okay. Too much. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna keep going up. Okay.
That was easy.
Had to let you know.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Water level! Why?
Help me with that, because I'm so
quite new. So I was just wondering if anyone can help me with the bunny ears.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on. Slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god!
Jesus!
That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
Really?
So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
that... Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
So gross. Excuse me, sorry.
These guys have laser sights!
Dang it!
Oh no.
He's here!
Take the devil, here you go.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Okay. Just tell me if there's anything wrong with... Like, I really... It's just a project that I would
go ahead.
Like to
I want
just...
the library secure. Don't let them get you, Sullivan.
I mean, if it gets big, then I'll keep doing it.
They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
He's trapped! Over there!
Fuck. Just comment down below
I've
or
got
something.
A bad
email me at my Gmail.
Me too.
Or something.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Give me a email. Riley. gmail.com, and that's my email. So send me something if you could just tell me if you could help me with the problem with my thumbnails, with my background. I don't know what to do to fix that. But seriously, if you can help me with that,
he's
I would just thank you so much. If you can help me, I would very much So if you can help me with my problem, thank you so much. Cause I don't know anything about YouTube, how to make a thumbnail, I don't know anything. Like I said before, I'm just starting out, so if you would want to help me, thank you so much. I'll give you a shout out in the next stream if you want. Just thank you, if you want to help. I mean, you don't have to help. Because I'm fine with just it being my background, because I don't like it, because it says, oh, this game, he's playing this game, and it's just his background, so you don't actually know if he's actually playing it, or it's like a fake, like, oh, he's faking this, blah, 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 blah. So, I was just thinking, if you guys wanted to help me, and I just put Icarus, you know, the god, ancient god, and you probably know who he is, but I just put him as my background and my almost my own. So yeah, I mean, if you do want to help, then I'm fine with that. I'm completely fine with that. So if there's anything you want to talk about, just go to my Gmail account. I will be talking if you have any questions
here.
Or even if
I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Or even if you have any like suggestions for what games I could play. I have The Last of Us, Until Dawn, Evolve. You already know about You already know about Killing Floor. Assassin's Creed Unity, Thief, Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
And then Shadow of Mordor, Star Wars Battlefront. Those are my entire game list that I could play. So if you guys want to see any of the games that I just listed, just tell me in my Gmail account or comment on this video.
Shoot to kill!
Dang, forgot to roll. I mean, just if you know anyone that can help me with that, God. I thank you.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Alright, I guess. You know what would be smart? To have one person go through the door, and someone go through somewhere else. Like, right here. Nathan would go up here, and Elena would enter through the door and buy him some time.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that would melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because she...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that 1,000 times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you. Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
I see this. Do you ever get used to this?
Whoa! It's over there!
Hey, look at this! Over!
This better be worth it!
Children for you.
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
That thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right. You boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind.
I'm glad Sully didn't
become
a traitor.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. Surely.
Something about these statues.
Sorry. Come on, get up there. Get up, Drake. Okay, Luke is... Okay.
Okay. No, that's not right.
John... Come here, John. Okay. Last guy to look at. It's the guy with the book. Mathis is north. I bet it's the bull. Hold on. No, the bull's correct. Okay, eagle. John. Good.
Try checking the diary again.
That's what I was doing. Okay, Luke. Okay. Yeah, he's facing the bottom. We need to fix that. Okay, now he's facing north. Okay, the lion or the eagle, it doesn't matter. They both have to face the opposite of each other. Working? I can't believe I'm stuck on this.
Come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
Ah! Lion should be facing west. It's not facing west! I'm stupid! Freaking, I'm retarded. Well, not retarded, but... Yeah, I'm just going crazy. Oh, John. John. Facing the wrong way, but... Okay, I'm not gonna move those guys now. You aren't facing north. Oh, I never noticed there was a compass on the ground. No. Wait, no. East. He's facing west. Wait, no. Yeah, he shouldn't be facing west. He has to be facing... Okay, he's fine. So it has to be one of these two, then. John, he's John. North, east, west, and south. So he's facing okay. Mathis. Yeah, he's facing okay too. Yeah, Luke faces bottom. John isn't facing, I don't think John's facing correctly. There we go!
Bingo!
Only took us like 25 more minutes, and then he got it.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the... Wow. This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay. Take this with you. Leave it on Channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am.
Bonk.
Ah, oh. They did not see that! Ah.
I can't believe that actually happened. Oh, okay.
Okay. Land of the Dead.
Going underground.
Here we go.
Adventure. Considering I have a shotgun and a pistol, things are not gonna go up. That's good. Did you see that in the waterfall? Yeah, you see? Can't make it. It's not even a long drop, I can still see my body. Come on. A golden skull, a golden frog, and a golden cup cover. Everything gold and golden. Oh god, they just came out of nowhere. Bang. Okay,
Oh, new toy.
Wait a minute. Yeah, this is another one. How about this take the Desert Eagle? Yeah. Why doesn't Nathan Drake have laser sights? Because of the Desert Eagle? Oh, this looks like a fight room. Seen this three times. Nope. Just jump and then I shoot you in the head. Nope. those look shootable. No, maybe I need to do this.
We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
I see him!
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
This is completely unacceptable.
Like nothing happened.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Day camel! My dear Jello! Sheelan!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Oh, I can't wait to shoot both of them in the face. Some thumbs up for shooting people in the face? Eh? I am the button masher. I'm the greatest button masher. On the trail of treasure. Stupid lock. No, I can't even shoot a lock. Rolling all the time, rolling. And I can't go through that door. Almost running out of time for the streaming, but I'm going to make another video. Sorry. God dang it. What? There was no... I couldn't have missed. I couldn't have. And yet I did. I'm freaking stupid. Oh my... God. Okay, not gonna jump off this time. Jump for it. 8 more minutes until the stream ends. God dang. 8 more minutes until the stream ends. If the stream does end, I'm gonna make another one. Because I'm not gonna be here for a week, and a weekend, and another week. So, I'm gonna make as many videos as I can this weekend, because I cannot. Seriously, like, I have stuff to do. I got a school, I got a lot of stuff. But that doesn't mean I won't keep this project alive. Why wouldn't I keep this project alive? I mean, what's... it's fun to, try it. Oh.
In circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
I'm just trying to make as many as I can. And thank you guys for subscribing, the 6 of you that watch my videos. I appreciate you guys so much. Just having you guys, just thank you. I didn't really think that anyone would want to watch. No, I'm not dead, Wes.
He's over there! He's over there!
Are you sure?
It's over, Drake! Get out!
Are you sure? Are you sure it's over? Oh god, what's going on?
That's gotta be it.
Should I blow that up? It was cool. Well spent. Oh god. I'm a freaking idiot. God dang it.
Help!
stupid again. I mean, I didn't realize that. Just thank you so much for you guys just watching. I'm just happy that people actually watch my videos. Thank you guys. Didn't realize a few people like to watch my videos. I just thought, hey, this is gonna be fun. Why not I just watch? Just try my best. And if nothing happens, then I'll just keep doing it because it's supposed to be fun. Just recording and just talking. Grab those things. Oh my god, I almost died. I almost died. I didn't die, Wes. Now, the real question, how do I get there?
There you go.
All right.
Huh.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
He just blows up.
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Without getting noticed. Yeah, I suck at stealth. That doesn't mean I can't try. And Wesley, why are you telling them that?
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Spread out. Find him. Can I just shoot them all? I want to shoot them all.
$20, friends. No, not over there. Grandma, did you see that?
Stealth isn't my thing. Not my strong suit.
No.
to get into the mausoleum.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid.
Hey.
So what's next?
Oh, we went further than...
figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Alright, guys. This is gonna be the end of the stream. Don't worry, I'm gonna start one up real soon. Alright, bye guys. Hope you have a good day.
See ya.